is the Chapar virus like coronavirus? The world is still struggling from the coronavirus outbreak. Researchers across the globe are making all efforts to contain it and come up with a vaccination. In uncertain times like these, news about another human-to-human transmitting virus is not a good news. Researchers are now studying about the Chapar virus to find out if it is as deadly as the coronavirus. So what is the Chapar virus? The Chapar virus belongs to the same family as Ebola virus. According to researchers, rodents are the carrier of this virus, and this deadly virus can be transmitted through direct contact with the infected rat, its urine and droppings. Why are we talking about it now? A few days ago, US Centers for Disease Control and Prevention CDC researchers revealed that by examining Chapar outbreak in Bolivia in 2019, they found that the virus can spread from person to person. CDC experts were able to identify the virus as Chapar because it matched sequence data derived from the patient involved in the original 2004 infection. The virus spreads through direct contact with bodily fluids and can also be sexually transmitted. Is there a threat to humans? Scientists are saying that Chapar virus is not easy to detect, as it is not transmissible via the respiratory route. They are concerned about additional outbreaks in the future through a rodent species that carries the virus and may spread it to people or other animals that can infect humans. Symptoms of the Chapar virus include hemorrhagic fevers, abdominal pain, vomiting, bleeding gums, skin rash, and pain behind the eyes. There is no specific treatment, so patients are treated with intravenous fluids and other supportive care. Scientists believe the Chapar virus could have been circulating in Bolivia for several years and may have been misdiagnosed. Not much is known about this virus, but the researchers across the world are worried about potential larger outbreaks across the world.